some of the common problems that you can experience with your existing pressure tank and well system, I just want to go over briefly with you. The first one is, as we've mentioned, a waterlogged or bad bladder tank. That's going to create the issue of your well pump having to run very frequently to deliver pressure to the home. That's a problem you want to address and deal with because it could lead to premature failure of your well pump. Another problem that can happen, especially if you don't have a sediment filter or anything to keep debris out of your well line, is clogging of the pressure switch. So here's an example of what I'm talking about. This is only a quarter inch connection that's made to look at the well line pressure. It easily gets blocked with debris, and it makes the switch seem like it's operating ineffectively when really it's just a matter of debris. I've tried to clean them out and I've gotten some temporary relief, but typically it's going to mean a replacement of this pressure switch. So just be aware that that quarter inch line often does get clogged with debris and renders this pressure switch ineffective. So those are some things to look at if you're having some issues with your pressure in your home.